A brazen daylight infiltration of the 501st Stormtrooper Legion was thwarted today when Barf was captured moments after gaining entry to the Joliet Public Library.
Set me free!
The attempt was spearheaded by this young Padawan, pretty handy with a lightsaber. R2-D2 was seen here making a valiant effort to rescue Barf, but was held at bay by a cunning group of Jawas who cleverly disguised themselves as children. When asked about his current predicament, Barf stated simply,
I'm a Mog, not a Wookiee.
We will have more details as they become available.